Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
I'm Emma with the Morning News. Any student who would like to change their schedule needs to submit a schedule change by tomorrow. Any student who signed up for the blood drive tomorrow needs to bring their ID, any list of medications, and consent form signed by parents. Now let's see if Reagan sent it to Drake for an update on AmeriDrive.
Good morning. If you are interested in driver's ed, you can start now at AmeriDrive. You can visit AmeriDriveOH.net. That is AmeriDriveOH.net, or call or text 740-695-0054. You can also visit one of the two locations in St. Clairsville or Wintersville and get your driving experience started today. Thank you. Back to you guys.
Lunch and birthdays. We're gonna be having pizza. And happy birthday to Danny Michaels. Hope you have a wonderful day. And now let's send it to Brooke with the interview.
Hi, I'm Brooke with today's interview. And today I'm interviewing two wrestlers. Today is the first day of OVAX. Are you guys excited for OVAX?
Yeah.
Yeah.
What do you guys think the outcome for the team it will be?
I think we'll have a couple people place and place high as a team.
Same thing that he said.
And how do you think the outcome for yourself will be?
I think I'll place pretty high. It's going to be a pretty fun tournament.
I'm a freshman, so I'm not expecting much. I just have to be mentally and physically prepared, but it's whatever.
Okay, thank you, and have a good day.